The elephant of Oyo's wife, Queen Ola, has finally reacted to allegation of sleeping with Fuji Maestro, King Wasi Uyan Marshal Kwamwan. Recall it was alleged that the queen was sent packing from the palace over her an alleged adulterous affair with Kwamwan. In an interview with the President Tigbiamo Oyo Alifan, Heir Alamaruf, Queen Ola invoked the oracles of Oyo Palace and spiritual mothers to punish her if she had an adulterous affair with the Fuji singer. She said, "Someone from United Kingdom sent me a video of allegations that were made by a popular blogger, Astral Boderin aka Xabod. In the video she claims she warned the king before making Kwamwan Migun of Yorubaland, but he refused to listen and now he is sleeping with his wife. That was the first time I will hear about a Xabod, so I decided to check further and I saw more on the infidelity allegations and other bad things she has said about me. I don't know why people are continuing to say bad things about me. If it is true that I'm having an affair with Wasiu, let all oracles of the Oyo Palace punish me, the spirits of Aaba and four kings of the land should punish me. If otherwise, all these curses goes to Xabod and her children." Prior to the interview, Queen Ola had also shared screenshots of chats with some people she helped in the past, praying for her to be vindicated.